4 a.m., 10th April. A white SUV with West Bengal plates leaves Kolkata en route to Ranchi and ahead. On reaching Ranchi, a switch of SUVs is made, and three passengers, two men and a woman, make their way to Srinagar, the holiday destination for several Bengalis this summer. The West Bengal plates, however, are a dead giveaway. In Kolkata's Bidhannagar police station, a flurry of activity is on. The trio is identified as a criminal mastermind and his associates on the run. On the morning of 21st April, these three are arrested. They turned out to be Sudipto Sen, the mastermind of a 1700 crore Ponzi investment scam, and his two associates, Debjani Mukherjee and Arvind Singh Chauhan. In the 11 days between the escape and arrest of Sudipto Sen, all hell had broken loose. Long queues of investors began to line up after the offices of the Saradhar Group, the empire controlled by Sen. Their dreams gone bust, their life savings eroded. A Ponzi investment scam hitting the poorest of the poor. At the heart of it all, a man who is an enigma, a mystery, was known best for the company he kept. Top actors, heavyweight politicians, and the who's who of not just West Bengal, but of neighboring states as well.
But who is Sudipto Sen? On his company's website, there is no photograph of Sudipto Sen. The message from the CMD page is dominated by a big picture of a chair with a speech bubble pointing to it. This is his passport. It shows a man of 54 who was born in 1959, residing in 5A Survey Park. I made a first visit to his official residence.
Very little is known about Sudipto Sen. He is in his mid-50s, a reclusive man, described by people as soft-spoken and charming. Some say he is the son of a man who used to run a chit fund, which went bust 10 years back. It is rumored that Sudipto Sen had plastic surgery done in the 90s to change his looks, all a mirage.
The address on Sudipto's passport is an obvious fake. No one really knows where Sudipto Sen lived. It is believed that he owns 5 houses in Kolkata's elite Salt Lake area alone. Some even say he has 3 wives. Some answers are perhaps there in Entelli, a place where Sudipto is said to have started off from.
The year 1972, Naxal leader Charu Majumdar was leading a movement that drew many young men. One such was Shankaraditya Sen from Entelli near Kolkata.
Dekhti pehchan ki ye to Shankar hai. छोटा वेला से तो यहाँ ही बड़ा हुआ है तो अब भी थोड़ा चेहरा में थोड़ा बदलाव आ गया बस नहीं तो एकदम शंकर से नहीं है
कौन कौन रहते थे
उसका माँ था पिताजी था दो भाई को तो हम जानते एक तो छोटा भाई को और उसके तो बहन था और वो था
कब आए थे वो लोग
तो हम तो जो हम लोग का तो यहाँ ही पैदाइश है पैदाइश से तो जब तक से हम लोग तो बड़ा हुआ तब से तो उसको देख रहे हैं हम लोग 82 था 82 तक था जितना था गया हाँ नक्सल मूवमेंट में पकड़ा गया था वो 71-72 में मोटा मोटी तो तब तो था ही सब कोई तो वही टाइम में सब यंग बैची तो सब नक्सल करता था तो तब था वही सब हाँ यहाँ तो नक्सल मूवमेंट था तो उल्टा तरफ में तो चारू मुजिंदर पकड़ा गया था रेलवे ब्रिज के बगल में
In the early 70s, this neighborhood had a strong Naxal base, and the young Shankar was drawn in.
বিবেকানন্দ রোড কিংবা হেদুয়ার কোন একটা জায়গায় আপনার ওই মেয়েদের হোস্টেল করেছিল, হোস্টেল ব্যবসা ছিল।
But things changed when Shankar went to jail. Marxism gave way to capitalist greed. Shankar turned land shark.
ওরা দু ভাই আর এক বোন ছিল, তা ওরে দুজনেরই বেড়াল চোখো, ওরা এখানে আসতো মিশতো এই পর্যন্ত, তারপর যে কোথায় গেল তারপর আমরা জানি না, এখানেই তো ওরা থাকতো দু ভাই আর এক বোন, কিন্তু ওরা তিন ভাই, এক ভাই অন্য জায়গায় থাকতো আর ওরা দু ভাই এক বোন এইখানেই থাকতো। হ্যাঁ শুনেছিলাম ওরা নকশাল করতো।
Somewhere along the way, Shankar changed his name to Sudipto Sen. And the Arjun Park project was the first big deal that he had as a land shark. Over the next few years, he gained experience in a series of land deals.
From Entelli, people say Sudipto Sen moved to a flat in Survey Park. And then, after he started making his millions, to one of his several homes in Salt Lake. Smooth-talking Sen convinced several investors of his schemes. But little did they know what was about to hit them.
After Sudipto Sen's escape to Srinagar, Kolkata was in the throes of a crisis. Investors who had lost money in Sudipto Sen's Ponzi scheme were on the streets protesting. Men like Alauddin Sheikh joined as an agent, seeing a promise of land or more money. Now he is left unemployed.
हम लोग कहाँ सेफ हैं एज ए एजेंट, हम लोगों का घर पे रहना बड़ा मुश्किल हो रहा है, बहुत अभी तो मालूम नहीं है कौन कहाँ सुसाइड कर रहा है, कौन कहाँ घर छोड़ के भाग रहा है, लेकिन हम लोग इसी तरह यहाँ आ रहे हैं क्योंकि हमारा नीचे, हम जिन लोगों को लाए थे अपना अपने नीचे, उन लोगों का भी लाइबिलिटीज हमारे तरफ आते हैं।
22-year-old visually challenged daily wage laborer Deepak Chakravarti has lost his life savings. His entire family was dependent on his meager savings. Now hope is lost.
Amra mane panch bhai char bhai thik ami 10 5 takar rakha mane nije na khaya attare koshto diya ami ei posha ami rakhilam je amar ek একবারে পাবো বলে ওই আশায় রাখছিলাম। জানি আমাদের মতন গরিব মানুষ অন্ধ ছেলের আর জানি কষ্ট না হয়, কেন এরকম যদি সরকার বন্ধ না করে কে আমাদের মতন অন্ধ ছেলে বা যারা গরিব মানুষ দুঃখিয়া মানুষ তাদের কষ্ট কিন্তু আর সীমা থাকবো না।
Sudipto Sen, a master con artist, was seen with politicians, actors and pastry people, building trust with the poor who invested in his Ponzi scheme.
যেহেতু অগাধ বিশ্বাস তৈরি হয়ে গেছিল, এই কারণে নিজের যা রোজগার ছিল সেই রোজগারটাও এই কোম্পানির মধ্যে আমাদের যুক্ত, এখন আমরা টোটালটাই নিঃস্ব, এখন ঘর ছাড়া হিসাবে আপনারা আমরা এট প্রেজেন্ট।
হাউ ডিড ওয়ান ম্যান ম্যানেজ টু কন সেভারাল ইনভেস্টরস ইনটু পুটিং দেয়ার লাইফ সেভিংস ইনটু স্কিমস দ্যাট ওয়াজ জাস্ট পেপার ট্রেইলস, হি বিল্ট অ্যান এলাবরেট চারাজ, ওয়ান সাচ কেম আপ ইন আওয়ার ইনভেস্টিগেশন অফ দ্য পনজি ট্রেইল, আ মোটরসাইকেল ফ্যাক্টরি ইন চিনসারা হুগলি, an entire factory that existed only to dupe honest investors.
A 2-hour drive from Kolkata, very near Shingur, a large factory announces itself as Global Automobiles. With 150 employees for 2 years, Shen deluded depositors into believing that he was running a factory and they could trust him with their money. Inside this closed motorcycle factory in Hooghly, workers routinely faked activity to dupe depositors.
আরা এখানে কি করত কমপ্লিটলি ভিজিট করানো হতো এবং আমাদের ইউনিফর্ম পরিয়ে এই কনভে লাইনে দাঁড় করিয়ে দেওয়া হতো অ্যাজ এ ড্রামা করার জন্য যেন আমরা কাজ করছি আর যারা এজেন্ট তারা ঘুরে ঘুরে দেখতো তারা ভাবতো সত্যি কাজ হচ্ছে প্রোডাকশন হচ্ছে এবং তারা বিলিভ করতো কোম্পানি যখন এত স্ট্রং তাহলে এখানে টাকা রাখা যেতে পারে
Workers pretended to work whenever truckloads and busloads of prospective depositors of Sharadho Realty visited the plant for a first-hand check before investing.
What did potential investors see when they came to this factory in Chinsura, Hooghly? They saw a factory that covered an area of 8 acres. They saw at least 150 permanent employees working on two-wheelers that were being exported. They saw at least 200 to 300 bikes being produced in a day.
After his arrest, Sudipto Sen was taken aboard a flight to Kolkata. Inside the airplane, the mastermind of the 1700 crore scam remains nonchalant. A characteristic Sen was known to have, and one that he used to good effect, was his ability to sweet talk.
He was a very good speaker, so he had that capacity to convince anybody and everybody with his speech. Anybody who came and interacted with him seemed to be completely convinced by him, and so did us. And other than that, he was, we can say, a workaholic. He worked from the mid of the day till late morning.
Sen's co-accused is this woman, Devjani Mukherjee, who reportedly had a meteoric rise in Sen's company.
Initially, Devjani Mukherjee was our reporting boss, and Sudipto Sen actually didn't interact that much initially. Afterwards, when we were promoted, when the whole lot of us were promoted in senior post, after that period, he came to interact with us, and that also in meetings mostly, it was mostly professional talks actually.
Devjani is now claiming innocence, but she could hold the key to the police investigation. Her family, though, has another story.
वो वहाँ पे पहुँच के मेरे हम लोग को एक फोन किए थे बोल के कि वो पहुँच गए बस उसके बाद हम लोगों का तरफ से कोई कांटेक्ट नहीं है तो हम लोग का घर में सब लोग वरीड हो गए हैं और हम लोग वकील के वो बोल रहे वकील के साथ कांटेक्ट किया है बहुत वरीड हो गए हम लोग
The three accused, including Sudipto Sen, are in custody. But now the political friends of Sen face trouble. One of them was the former boss of a TV channel that went bust after the Ponzi scheme collapsed. Even though Kunal Ghosh says he is innocent, these people are not willing to relent.
These employees of a media organization had a horrible start to the Bengali New Year when their organization went bust. Now the employees have filed an FIR against TMC MP Kunal Ghosh, who was running the organization.
Last 3 months, we couldn't get any payment, couldn't get any check, and we are right now in a worse situation. Really, very bad situation, and we couldn't handle it. my daughter, 2.5 year old, in my house, and we don't know then how to fulfill her career, her how to look after her.
Along with Kunal Ghosh, questions are being asked of at least 3 more MPs from the ruling party.
Because we have not been paid our dues for the past 3 months, for the months of February, March and April. So we only demand that the dues be cleared as soon as possible. Because there are many people from the districts who have come, many reporters from the districts who have come. They have a due perhaps much more than what we have right now. So they had come today just asking for what situation, I mean, just wanting to know the situation at present.
Inside this building in Mumbai suburbs, the market regulator SEBI works. For the past few years, SEBI had sent several notices to Sudipto Sen's company. But the West Bengal government chose to look the other way.
At last count, there were 110 companies of the Sharda Group with the same registered address. Multi-level marketing schemes were run by at least 10 Sharda entities, an elaborate web to swindle the poor.
Sudipto Sen used his skills to get investors on board with a promise of more money or land. Most chit fund companies operate as a small fly-by-night operations, like this building that used to hold an office of one such company. After defrauding a group of investors, the company has wound up. The company's investors, just like that of Sharada, are left in the lurch.
Why they are not arresting? We have written letter to Director General of Police. We have written letter to district magistrates. But they are not taking any action against the directors. So many persons, so many agents are committed suicide.
At last count, 73 companies in Bengal are under investigation. The figure is frightening, and after the Sharda bubble burst, major panic has set in.
So when Sudipto showcased a more glamorous side to himself, investors were attracted. The panic is reflected in long investor queues like this outside a fund's office in Bengal. Investors hoping against hope of recovering at least some of their savings. Two Sharda Group run schools in Siliguri, having over 900 students, are worried about their fate. Teachers and parents at the two branches of Lincoln High School are in a crisis. So how did this man and his cohorts manage to swindle close to 1700 crores? Own newspapers, run television channels, and sponsor mega events. The facts are clear. Political patronage, a lax regulatory system, and gullible investors helped Sudipto build his empire. And when the empire collapsed, everything in its path was destroyed. The collapse of the Sharda Group's chit fund has exposed the dangerous and dreadful side of these fraud-saving schemes. But Sharda is not the only scheme, and Bengal is not the only state where such schemes that cheat people are allowed to fester. And at stake is the hard-earned savings of millions.